So, as I said before, this is we're clearly heading off into allergy season. So, this is a short, easy acupressure technique that you can use just to help open the sinuses. If you have itchy eyes, congested sinuses, runny nose, it just helps everything clear out a little bit. So, the two points we're going to be working with, one is right next to the nose, right in the corner, sort of in that groove over the top of the jaw. The top of the teeth line and that groove right where it meets the nose. Well, it's going to be on either side, or they're going to work one side at a time. This point is called welcoming the fragrance, right? Because when we treat it, it opens the sinuses so you can smell again, right? Welcoming the fragrance. It's large intestine channel number 20, welcoming the fragrance. The other point is going to be at the back of the skull. So on the back of the skull, we have these sort of like knobby bone. And just underneath that, in that area, if you poke around, most of us have a little bit of a tender spot. And it's sort of where we like to get massaged back in there. That point is called wind pool. That's gallbladder number 20. So you can always look those up in some sort of acupuncture reference. So the basic technique is actually very easy. One hand is going to touch right next to the nose. So you can try this with me now if you want to, or you can try this later. Right next to the nose on one side, and the other hand is going to touch on the other side. So one hand on the front, and then one hand on the back, but on opposite sides. And you can imagine as if those fingers are pointing towards one another. Now, we're not going to put a lot of heavy pressure. It's just a gentle press in. So it's not really hard pressure, it's just slight pressing in. We're going to hold that space until you either just run out of time and need to move, or you sometimes will feel like a pulsing, like a little heartbeat under each of the fingers, or you'll feel one of the sinuses opening up if it's clogged to begin with. At the same time, we can do the visualization like we do in Qigong and imagine everything in the sinuses dissolving, draining down out of the body. Every time you exhale, imagine it goes down, 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 down. And then when you're ready, we'll switch sides. So the other hand goes to the front and the one that was in front goes to the back on the opposite side. So again, right next to the nostril, right at the base of the skull, just gentle pressure. Continuing to imagine that the sinuses are dissolving, expanding, and then draining down, 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 down. It's interesting. I didn't really think my sinuses were clogged, but just doing this, they feel a little bit more open even than before. So if you can combine the pressure, the just again, just ever so slight, just gentle pressure with the visualization, it'll work even more effectively. Okay, then when you're finished, just like always, we can do three collecting the chi. Okay, so again, the two points, one is right at the base of the skull. That one is called the wind pool. That's gallbladder number 20. The other is right next to the nostril. And you can poke around, see if there's a sensitive spot. If there's a sensitive spot, use that one. That's called welcome fragrance. And then the just ever so slight gentle pressure. We're not really trying to press hard, just gentle as if we're pushing towards each other. One side, you can hold it for again, a couple of seconds, up to 30 seconds or so should be plenty. And then switch to the other side, hold it, and then you can repeat as needed. Okay, so that's something as we're getting into allergy season, people can use at home. Okay.